Hello! Welcome to Brain Spill, the laziest show on the internet. My name is Tank, and as far as relevant content goes, I'm sure we can all relate to the current global situation, being 2020 and all, and being stuck in our homes. However, the difference between our lockdown experiences with the person that we're talking about today is 28 tons of onions. Just to put that into context for you, this is a bag of onions, which works out about 5 kilograms, which might last you a few months. So just duplicate that by about 5,000 times, and you're pretty much golden. Yes, 25,000 kilograms of onions is what we're going to be talking about today. So what do onions have to do with this story? Well, to get to that, we have to talk about a man who was working at Mumbai Airport. And if you've been living under a rock throughout the entirety of 2020, you'll be aware that there is a global health pandemic going on called... I can't mention it because YouTube will probably demonetize me if I do. So just for going forward in this video, I'm going to call it the Big C. That sounds even more deadly. The Big C is on its way. As a matter of fact, just talking about this will probably demonetize me anyway, so if you want to help a brother out, why not just drop a like on the video? Thanks, guys. So yeah, the deadly Big C was on its way and the world decided to take action, meaning that many places around the world imposed lockdowns and travel restrictions, making sure that the spread of the virus was limited as far as possible. This is particularly important if you're in a heavily and densely populated area, such as Mumbai, which this man was, and he was currently in lockdown at the time, with no end in sight. Which I suppose was the whole point of lockdown, but this man didn't like it, and he decided that he was going to take action to try and get out of Mumbai, knowing that if he didn't, he'd probably be stuck there for the foreseeable future. So, our man decided to devise himself a plan to escape Mumbai and get home to his family in Prayagraj. Now, this isn't a small trip by any means, as the distance between these two places was about 1,400 kilometers or about 870 miles. So, quite a distance to travel, doing it under the guise of someone that isn't meant to be leaving lockdown. In the wake of the Big C pandemic, many countries imposed quite strict lockdown rules, with India being no exception, and people were only allowed to travel around the country in very limited circumstances, most of which were to help support the running economy and making sure that essential goods could move to and from different places. So this is the exception that our man decided to use to try and escape Mumbai. He would adopt these exemptions to try and get out of where he was in lockdown. And yes, the lockdown in India was serious, no 300-mile drives for eye tests and whatnot. This was something which you really had to try and think outside of the box to make use of these exemptions. One such exception to the rule was the fact that delivery drivers who were delivering essential goods, such as food and produce, were able to travel across state borders, meaning that you could freely travel around the country without being stopped because you were hauling loads of fruit and vegetables. Which is exactly what our man did, and decided that the best thing for him to do was to acquire loads of onions and use them as his alibi to get back home. His name is Prem Urti Pandey, and he decided to disguise himself as a delivery driver and got exactly 28 tons of onions and loaded up a rental truck to drive home. It does make you wonder whether 28 tons of these things could even be sold. I mean, it must have been pretty hard to get all those out the door. But he bought it upon himself. This was a bold-ass move and just goes to show how far some people would go to try and flaunt the rules to go where they wanted to, you know, despite there being a deadly pandemic and all that. The Big C waits for no one. Given the fact that he was in lockdown in Mumbai for 21 days already with no end in sight, he decided to make the trip. I was stuck in Mumbai. Given the number of cases reported in the city, I was scared and hence I had no option but to return home. We bought the onions from a vegetable market near Mumbai, and using the excuse of produce delivery, we crossed 3 states to finally reach home on Friday after travelling for 3 days. I'm very, very surprised that nobody stopped him along the way, but if you've got the disguise of 28 tons of onions in your truck, I don't really think many people are going to question that. The country had set up checkpoints along the way to try and make sure that they checked people who were travelling, especially if they were doing it for a non-essential purpose. However, with the fresh produce in hand, this easily gave him access across state borders to get home. Essential service people, out the way. I got 28 tons of onions in the back of here, and I'm not afraid to use them. So, after 3 long days, almost 900 miles, and hauling all of this without getting stopped by anybody, he managed to make it home. This was all good, except there was one little problem. He now had 28 tons of onions and didn't know what to do with them. And as you can imagine, that's probably not cheap, so he had to try and get rid of them somehow. And yes, I know that all the images you've seen pretty much so far are to do with onions, but you clicked on a video about onions, so you've only got yourself to blame. The problem with selling these onions, however, was Prayagraj seemed to already have an abundance of onions, meaning that when he went to the market to try and sell them, nobody wanted them. I mean, who knows, maybe onions aren't really on the top of people's priority lists when it comes to a deadly pandemic going around, but he had to get rid of them nonetheless. The report I read said that he was going to wait for onions on the market to diminish before he went on to try and sell his own. I have no idea if he managed to actually get rid of them, but best of luck to the guy. That's what I would say if when he got home, he wasn't almost immediately arrested when he got back. He was so close with getting away with it, and someone must have dobbed him in because the police came to his house and arrested him pretty much straight away as soon as he got back. And when I say caught by the police, what I mean is he was actually just put into quarantine for 14 days, which is probably what he should have done anyway, but he was caught nonetheless, and his little scheme was almost perfect. Therefore, being in quarantine, he wasn't able to sell his onions straight away, and I know onions don't go off that quickly, but they are perishable goods, so he really had to pull his finger out and get it sorted. When he was put into quarantine, he didn't have any symptoms. However, this was done more so as a precautionary measure, mainly because of the fact that he'd come from Mumbai, which is a heavily populated city, and I assume they just want to make sure that they're going to limit the spread as far as possible. You know, as what the lockdown was intended to do. So, what did we learn from this? Well, it's probably a good idea not to rent a truck and disguise yourself as a delivery driver and then buy 28 tons of produce and drive halfway across the country with it, because you probably won't get away with it. So, that's just a lesson to be learnt, and as funny as this is, I don't think it's a good idea to try it yourself. So, better luck next time, my dude. If you liked the video, be sure to like and subscribe. If you want to be notified as soon as I upload my next video, be sure to hit the bell button. And if you've got any ideas as to what topics you'd like me to discuss next, let me know down in the comments below. As always, sources used in the video will be in the description. Just a short one for you guys today, I found this funny article and wanted to share it with you, with this funny, relatable onion tale. I'll see you guys in the next video. Fantastic!